Do you know who created the plastic bag we use all around us? A Swedish engineer, Sten Gustaf Thulin, who invented the plastic bag in 1959. Because at this time, the paper bag were used at large scale and the tons of trees were cutting down for the paper bag industry and deforestation take place. So, he wanted to create an alternative of paper bag that people can use again and again, and thus plastic was born. But plastic bag causes harm to the environment now due to its improper use by us.